the God of all creation.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
Hovering over nothing, emptiness. And he stepped and he spoke everything we see right now.
Thank you, Lord.
Into existence.
Thank you, God.
All power, all our knowledge, all our skill set, everything.
Yes.
He spoke that. He didn't use any physical attributes, anything like that. He spoke all this.
Thank you, Lord.
And for him, that being that creator, to get up on a piece of wood, to be beat, to be spit upon, Isaiah said he was marred more than any man. Isaiah said he didn't look even look human. Mm. The magnitude of the cross.
Jesus.
And he forgives us time after time after time again. So we come into worship. And we push from within to give him what to do. Even though we cannot give him what to do,
yes,
we must make an attempt. In worship, I know they might be saying, well, look what she did. Look what he did last night. And they got their hands up. That's the very reason why we need our hands up.
Glory to God.
He allows us.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord.
Father, thank God for the cross.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, I honor you for the cross.
Thank you, Lord.
I magnify you for the cross.
Thank you, Lord.
Allow me to come back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Time again.
Thank you, Lord.
It's all about your mercy.